Hi, I'm Piper. Welcome to Dodgy Sugar Gaming. For today, I have been challenged by Lockleth to design Rio's vacation home and happy home paradise. I am super excited to be doing my very first collaboration and couldn't have been more surprised when Lockleth chose me to do this with them. So I am super excited about it. I've been having a lot of fun putting it together, and unfortunately, I've gotten sick now, so forgive me if I don't seem as excited as I actually am. And I will have all of Lockleth's information and the link to their video in the description box below. I will come back at the end of the design and talk a little bit about what I did. So let's get into it.
Thank you.
Okay, so here you can see this is basically the finishing up of what is Rio's gym. I wanted it to have that kind of hot yoga effect over there with the steam. I couldn't figure out how to get to polish the stuff on the wall, so I don't know if you can do that or not, but anyway, there's Rio's gym, and let's go outside and do the exterior. Thank you. All right, here we are, finished with the exterior. As you can see, I made it very lush and a lot of water stuff. I felt like I wanted it to be a really relaxing outdoor space. Obviously, I changed my mind a couple times about what I actually wanted to have happen outside. It kind of evolved, of course, as builds tend to do. But I certainly hope you enjoyed this, and I can't wait to see what Lockleth did. Be sure to check out Lockleth and let me know what you think in the comments below. Catch you guys next time. Bye-bye.